Thanks to a new QuickBooks update, it's easier than ever to get valuable data about your customers and your business. Hi again, this is Katie, president and founder of Certum Solutions, an executive QuickBooks solution provider and business technology firm. We're here today to understand all of the changes to the tools you use to do business so you don't have to. In this particular video, we'll talk about a trio of important QuickBooks Online updates that we're excited about here at Certum. I'll show you how these features can help you understand your business, create a better payroll experience, and save you time. But before we jump in, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to see more videos like this one from Certum Solutions. You'll also get links to relevant resources in the video description below. Boop, boop. This isn't tax or legal advice, so consult with your appropriate advisors about your specific situation. QuickBooks pushes out updates to its software every month to keep things running smoothly and to release new features. Some of these can impact your business more than others. There are three recent changes I'm excited to share with you today because they can have a really positive effect on how you organize your business. These are, an update to the custom report builder in QuickBooks Online Advanced, an expansion of the auto payroll feature in QuickBooks Online Payroll, and the ability to create recurring tasks in QuickBooks Online Advanced. First, let's talk about how you can get deeper business insights with the custom report builder. There's so much good data in QuickBooks, and reports are the easiest way to really see those valuable insights. You've already had access to some generic report templates before, but you haven't been able to completely customize them. With this new feature, you can cross-tabulate any data in QuickBooks Online Advanced based on the filters that matter, a lot like QuickBooks Advanced Reporting in Enterprise. If you want a hand in setting up custom reports, our team is happy to help. The second feature is an update to QuickBooks Payroll, which you can add on to an existing QBO subscription. Before now, auto payroll was a great feature that let you automatically deposit all of your employees' wages. But if you have employees that forget to turn in their timesheets, leave the clock running, and so on, auto payroll can be a bit sticky. With this new update for all tiers of QuickBooks Online Payroll, you can now solve these employee-specific issues. Now you can hand select which employees are or aren't enrolled in auto payroll. This can be a game changer for running accurate payroll without the headaches. Lastly, there's a really useful update to one of my favorite features. The QuickBooks Online Advanced Task Manager integrates to-do lists and QuickBooks Online approval processes in a single tool. Tasks are a great way to keep you and your team organized. The latest feature update makes tasks even more practical by adding recurring reminders. Woohoo! QuickBooks has added a simple toggle to the Add Task screen. This feature is great if you want to remind yourself to review timesheets bi-weekly, contact a client monthly, or file business taxes quarterly. The automation saves you time and keeps those little to-dos from falling through the cracks. If you can't wait to get these features set up in your QuickBooks account, our team can help you implement them confidently. You can also let us do the heavy lifting and take that part off your plate, and you can get the benefits even faster. All the contact information for our team is below in the description. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe to the Certum Solutions channel, or smash that like button, as my son's favorite YouTubers say. I can't wait to see you next time. Thanks again.